Doctors and nurses certainly are on the front lines of this pandemic, but so are hospital chaplains. They are there providing support and filling in the gap for family members who now can't come into the hospitals. ABC 3340's Muriel Bailey joins us now. Muriel, you spoke with chaplains about their experiences through all of these months.
Pam, chaplains tell me that they feel their presence is important now more than ever, and they say that's for staff, patients, and their families.
Behind the walls of Brookwood Baptist, there are doctors and nurses caring for patients, patients who can't connect with their families. Chaplains are there to support all of them.
Over and over again, I get confirmation that I'm in the right place, doing the right thing.
Dr. Cecilia Walker is Brookwood's chaplain director. She says although the pandemic has changed the way they provide support, it hasn't stopped.
The chaplains are used to ministering with touch and, you know, people crying on our shoulders physically, and we're having to learn how to minister and touch without physically touching.
For staff, chaplains provide a listening ear. With visitor restrictions in place, they help connect patients with families.
With our COVID patients, the families are not allowed in the room at all. So we do Zoom or FaceTime.
We are going into the rooms with personal protective equipment on.
Malcolm Marler is UAB's senior director of pastoral care.
I go in and visit with the patient, and we talk about whatever she wants to, and then we have a prayer together like we normally would. When I get back to the room, I give the family member a call and tell them how the visit went.
He says the chaplains also check in with employees.
We just say, how's it going today? What's been the biggest challenge and how can we help? But it's mostly listening to stories.